Hello, good morning everyone. My name is Norsuhaila binti Cik Mat Rapili. I went to SMK Tanjung Gemuk. Today, I want to talk about social media. Social media is any digital tool that allows users to quickly create and share contents with the public. People usually share about what happened to them daily. They want to share their happiness and sadness with others. Some people also create motivation videos and use social media as their platform to post the videos to public. Actually, social media has its pros and cons. Firstly, the benefit of social media is we can share useful things with others, such as sharing knowledge or sharing cooking recipes. Secondly, we can use it when we need to find any information through the internet. Lastly, we can use social media to connect with family members or best friends when they are so far from us. For example, we can video call with them using the WhatsApp. The negative things of social media is personal information can easily be stolen by irresponsible people through the internet if we are careless. Secondly, fake news also easily spreads in the social media and the confusion will happen. Lastly, in social media, there are many cyberbullying cases. If we are weak, we will be attacked. So we need to be careful. That's all from me. Thank you for your time. See you again. Bye.